Officials say a man was stabbed near a Hartford restaurant. Now, according to the Hartford Courant, police responded early yesterday to a report of a man at the hospital who is suffering from a lot of stab wounds. Witnesses told police they saw it happen outside 452 Restaurant and Lounge.